My name's Nick Jennison for Licklibrary. Welcome to Shrednesdays. This is your Lick of the Week. This lick is a C Lydian, but it can also function in E minor. It's going to bear a resemblance to the Eric Johnson descending five-note pattern. We're going to begin on the high E string with 12 and then 8. We're then going to play B string, 12 and then 8. And with our third finger, we're going to catch G string, fret number 11. And with that, we're going to pick it with a down, up, down, up, and then down, and then we're going to rest our pick on the B string, ready for the next part of the lick. It's going to sound like this. The next part of the lick is going to be B12, B8, G11, G9, and then D10 with our middle finger, again, resting our pick on the G string after we've played this D string, which is going to give us this. The next grouping is going to be G11, G9, D10, D9, and then A10, once again, playing down, up, down, up, down, and rest, this time resting on the D string, which gives us this. And the final grouping is a tiny bit longer. Here, we're going to get D10, D9, A10, A9, E12, E8, and then slide down to E7 to finish, which gives us this. Altogether, our lick slowly is going to sound like this. And that is your Shrednesday Lick of the Week. Subscribe for more guitar lessons like this. Go to licklibrary.com for even more guitar lessons. Click the link down below to get this tone. My name is Nick Jennison for Lick Library. I'll see you next time.